bat wings are great, but sometimes they're in the way. And so whenever we'd stop for lunch, you'd have to put the bat wings and connect them to block the wind. So we wanted a way, if there wasn't wind or we were just stopping for a moment, that they'd be out of the way. So all we did was get Velcro and put it around the wing in three places so it's up out of the way and doesn't get in the way when you close the hatch or when you're doing just a quick meal.